Hey guys, JNT Shooter Reviews here again. Got a cool video. My first sponsor video I'm doing, first one ever. So big thank you to Recon Medical. I reached out to them, told them I was a small channel and if they would send me a anything that I could review. I wasn't really even asking if they'd send me anything. I was curious on trying to do a sponsor. And their customer service was really awesome, 5 out of 5. The person I was talking to, her name was Bridget. She's great. Give her a promotion. Pretty cool. They ended up sending me a bleeder kit, she told me. So we're going to crack it open for the first time and see what we got in it. And see all the cool goodies they sent us. And like I said, tell them thank you again. Really good people, really nice. Even though I'm such a small channel, they still decided to send me this, so pretty awesome. I'm not gonna show you the other side because it's got our address on it and I don't want y'all sending me weird shit. I got my Felony Stop Tops knives. You guys love that video, so we're gonna be opening the package with that. First we got a Recon Medical sleeve. I think this is for, correct me if I'm wrong, I think this is actually for tourniquets. You can put this on your plate carrier or if you have any Velcro on your uniform. Yeah, it's got the hook and loop and the soft on the other side for whichever you're using. And you got a little sleeve, so that's awesome. Really cool, thank you. And we got the Recon Medical pack, included a tactical red canvas bag. All right, let's crack that open. All right, pretty sweet, nice bleed kit. It says Recon Medical. First thing I notice, it's really lightweight. It's really nice, just a little canvas bag. It's good just to keep all your stuff in. And it's cool to put bleed kit on it. If you're like me, I have a bunch of different medical bags and pouches. So it is nice when they're labeled. It makes things a little bit easier, especially when the adrenaline's going and you really need a certain item. That's awesome. Let's crack her open. Ooh, bunch of goodies in here. Got a rescue blanket. Emergency rescue blanket, waterproof, windproof. Compact, lightweight design, retains body heat, non-toxic, reusable material. These are really good, especially if you have a really deep laceration, cut, or a gunshot wound. You can go into hypothermia and it can end really bad. So this is something really good to have in any kit. It will save your life if you need it. So awesome, love that. We got a really nice 4x4, 4.5 by 4 yards, 6-ply white, 100% cotton. What is this? Z-folded gauze. So this stuff is awesome. It's nice. It's really compact and looks like they vacuum sealed it. So that's really helpful. You don't want it loose and lose. Once these get open, you lose the sterileness of it. So stuff like this for an emergency kit, you want it to be vacuum sealed like that. So it stays sterile. Really like that. That is awesome. Really, really nice. Appreciate you guys sending this out. We really do. Me and my wife and our dogs and cats. Thank you for your order. Leave us a positive review. Most definitely, I will be doing that. And it's a little card. It's from Recon Medical. Got a problem, no problem. Get in contact with them. They will help you with everything. And you sign up below and you get a worry-free lifetime guarantee. That's awesome. A lot of places don't do that anymore, anywhere. So this comes with a Recon Medical Gen 4 tourniquet, 7.5-inch titanium bonded trauma shears, 4-inch pressure trauma bandage, Recon Medical compressed gauze, chest seal, and emergency rescue blanket. That's a really great deal. And another thing, like I said, this is a sponsored video. I obviously got this for free. But it's not going to stop me from giving you my honest opinion on this. On Amazon, I think it is, these are like $25. That's a really good deal if you don't have anything in your tourniquet, you don't have a tourniquet or any bandages or anything for a serious bleed kit. This is awesome. For $25, you really can't beat that at all. And here we got a chest seal. It's vented. That is awesome. You can never have enough of these, especially for gunshot wounds, something really serious, or say you work construction, you get a pry bar in your chest and you pull it out. You're gonna wanna cover that because you're gonna be bleeding pretty bad. It's really nice. It seems vacuum sealed a little bit, but it's a little loose. It's not open, so that's obviously it's perfect. It's really nice that you get this, and it's vented. You really want, if you have chest seal, get them vented. And they obviously sell these vented, so that's great. That's really awesome for anyone that has one of these or uses them. Let's go to the shears. These are 4-inch trauma shears. It's got their name, Recon Medical, on it. Really nice, black. Wow, they're actually really... I feel like that's going to cut through a lot. Let's put it to the test. Yep, they work. A lot of people do these videos online of wanting ones that cut through pennies and stuff like that. As long as it can cut through denim and clothes and seat belts if need be, that's all I care about. I don't need this to cut through a penny. I really don't. I don't know why a lot of people want that, but that's just my personal opinion. This will do just fine for a $25 kit. You really can't complain. I'm just putting that out there. So take it as you will. We got a compression bandage, 4 inches. It's vacuum sealed. Hell yeah, that's perfect. Love it. It gives you instructions on the back. And if you crack this open, I think they have another like little clear vacuum seal on it. But I always leave them like this, just so I know what's what in my kits. I actually got bit by a German Shepherd. It was a horrible, horrible experience. And I used one of these, and it actually stopped the bleeding and caused me from not getting an infection. So that was great. These are great. Had my firsthand experience with them, and they work perfect. So that's a little story for y'all to know about. And we got one of their Gen 4 tourniquets. So let's crack her open. This knife is really nice and sharp, like all knives should be. All right, got the little tourniquet application. If you never used one or you don't carry one for work, I highly recommend you read these so you don't do the wrong thing, because that could severely end badly for you. Just gonna be honest with you. This bag is UV resistant for long-term storage and sun protection. That's awesome. So, you want to put this in there, preserve it for a long time if you don't have them in a kit or anything like that. That's cool. It's UV resistant, all that. So the more the merrier, in my opinion. I don't have nails very much. You got a little pen right here, red ink, and you can mark on here the time you apply these. If you never used a tourniquet before or have any experience, write the times down as soon as you put them on, because as soon as you crank them down and you stop the blood flow to wherever the cut or gunshot wound or whatever it is, make sure you write the time down, because that is extremely important for when you get to the hospital or EMS gets there. They need to know all that. So make sure you do that. And it's nice, another little thing, this is stored properly right out the get-go. You store them like this, like with the bunny ears, people say, because when you're really needing one of these quick, you need to apply it. You store it like this so you can unwrap it and get it on quicker. When people have them stored like this, it does take longer because you have to pop it off, move it. Every second counts. So that's awesome that they store it like that right off the get-go. It's really, really good. These are Kevlar windlass tourniquets. It's got like the Kevlar reinforcement. This makes them really strong. The Cats Gen 7s are a really good option also, but they use the the part they use it for is just a hard plastic. A lot of people don't like that. A lot of people don't just like straight plastic, but I like the metal. I think it works well. So that's just my opinion, but still awesome. And I think if I do this right, you're gonna store it. Like that. And you can put it on a hook and loop, like I said, on your chest, whatever rig you got going, hook it on there and you can rip it out just like that. Simple. So, yeah, so that's everything they sent me. We really appreciate it again. Thank you guys. Bridget, you were really nice. Thank you so much. This is everything they sent me and we really appreciate it. Y'all didn't have to do that, but I'm going to put this in one of my kits or probably in my wife's car just to have something extra. You never know when something bad's going to happen. So stay prepared and buy Recon Medical. Thanks.